Farming is the activity of cultivating soil for the purpose of growing crops on a large scale and not for personal consumption. It is the most important industry in the world because it produces food. And all living beings need food. If there was no food, no human being would remain alive to work in any other industry. For thousands of years, men have been growing crops because they could not live off wild fruits and berries and wild animals. Gradually, over the years, they learned and developed the best ways of growing crops. The word agriculture comes from the Latin word ager, meaning a field, and culture, that is cultivation. From seeds to our plate.
All our food grows between the sky and the earth. It is tenderly nourished by the rays of the sun and minerals from the soil. It is irrigated by water from rain and melting snow. Food grows wild in nature. Food is also carefully cultivated by us. Have you ever been to a grocer's shop? There are sacks of different varieties of wheat, rice, and dal. Do you think the grocer grows all the rice, wheat, and dals in his garden? No, he gets it from the wholesaler, who gets it from the grain merchant. The grain merchant gets it from the big mandi, a grain market where all the farmers bring the grains they produce. Let's learn more about it. Production of the food. Let us visit a farm to see how the farmer produces the food. First, the farmer plows the field with the help of tractor. Then the seeds are sowed. Slowly the sowed seeds grow into plants. While these seeds grow, at times some weeds grow around them which stop the growth of the seeds. The farmer removes these weeds. The farmers water the field and spray pesticides and fertilizers. Once the crops are grown, the farmers harvest them. Then they are transported by vehicle to the markets for selling. We buy these food grains from the shopkeepers. And at last we cook food with these food grains.
Farming equipments. When man first started growing crops, he used animals and crude stone tools to dig the earth for planting. Most of the work he did using his bare hands. Now farming has come a long way. Most of the hard work on a farm is now done by machines, so we can say that farming has become mechanized. Before a new crop can be planted, the ground has to be prepared. Let us look at some of the machines he uses to prepare the fields. A plow is used to dig the land and expose the deeper soil to sun and air. At the same time, it buries the remains of the old crops and the weeds into the soil. This will eventually rot and become compost, so the soil gets enriched. Once the soil has been dug up and exposed to the air, the land has to be evened out and clumps of soil broken. Cultivators and harrows have metal teeth and are used for this purpose. If the farmer feels that the soil is a little loose and needs to be pressed to make it firm before sowing the seeds, he uses rolls for this purpose. Seed drills are used for sowing the seeds. Sometimes the seeds are broadcast or scattered by hand. Big farmers who have acres of land use distributors and special wagons for adding fertilizers and manure on their fields. Sometimes workers use huge forks to spread the manure in the seed beds.
Types of crops. Crops are of two types. 1. Food crops. 2. Cash crops. Food crops form the overall diet of a nation. Cereals, pulses, oil seeds, and millets are food crops. Cash crops are grown for their commercial value. Sugarcane, cotton, jute are some examples of cash crops. Crops are also categorized on the basis of the sowing and harvesting seasons.
Kharif crops, also called the monsoon crop in the subcontinent, are planted in the monsoon season and harvested during the retreating monsoons.
Some kharif crops are rice, millet, maize, sugarcane, cotton, tea and coffee. Rabi crops, also called winter crops, are planted in winter and harvested in spring. Rabi is the Arabic word for spring season. Some Rabi crops are wheat, potato, mustard, gram, and green peas.
We must respect our food because it is food which makes our body grow. It is the fuel that keeps us going.